हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल. दिस इज रोगिणी फ्रॉम जीके जैन स्कूल्स रॉयपुरम. सो बिफोर वॉचिंग आवर वीडियो प्लीज मेक श्योर दैट यू सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल सो दैट यू विल रिसीव ऑल द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशंस ऑफ आवर वीडियोस रेगुलरली. थैंक यू. नाउ लेट अस मूव ऑन टू आवर टुडेस क्लास. सो इन योर लोअर क्लासेस यू मस्ट हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ पेयर्स, राइट? सो व्हाट आर कॉल्ड एज पेयर्स? सो सर्टेन थिंग्स इन आवर लाइफ we use it in pairs. We'll buy it in the shops in the form of pairs only. So for example, see this picture. So you will buy certain things like slippers, shoes, socks, bangles, anklets. So these things you will buy it in pairs. So a set of two is called as pair. P-A-I-R, pair, right? So any things which having a set of two is called as a pair, and we will buy certain things in pairs only, right? So when you go to the shop, no, you will ask for one sock? No, you will ask for a pair of socks, right? And shoes also, we will buy in two shoes. And for anklets, the pair of gloves, for our hands, we will buy it in pairs only, right children? In this unit, we are going to study about the odd numbers and even numbers. So why I am talking about the pairs concept? Because in this unit we are going to study about the odd numbers and even numbers. So to learn about the odd numbers and even numbers, you should have an idea about a set of two, so a pair, right? So that we can easily understand the concept of odd numbers and even numbers. Okay, now shall we move on to the topic? Yes. Now look at the picture here. So what is this? We can see six birds sitting on the branch of a tree, right children? They are sitting on the branch of a tree. Okay, so how many birds are here? Six birds are here. Okay, now we are going to pair the birds in set of two. Okay, if we arrange the bird in the set of two, so we have to see any remaining is there. Okay, now let us arrange this. So first set, second set, and third set. So we have arranged the six birds in three set of twos. So two is one set. So two birds we are considering it as one set. Okay, so we are forming three sets of bird out of six birds, right children? Okay, now is there any remaining? No. So in the number of six birds, no remaining is there when we pair it of two sets, right children? The numbers that can be arranged completely in twos is called as even number. Okay, now look at the picture here. We have arranged the six birds in three sets of twos, right children? So we don't have any remaining. We have made the complete set out of the number of six birds, right? So that means the number six is a even number. Okay, let us see this picture. Okay, now out of the six birds, one bird left the branch. So how many are remaining now? We have only five birds here. Now let us make the set out of these five birds. We have to make set of two. Okay, so first arrange the first one, two. Second one, we have made a set of two, and we have a remaining one bird here, right? So we have a remaining here, right? So out of the five bird, we were able to make only two complete sets, right children? Yes. The objects that cannot be completely arranged in twos, they are called as odd numbers. So here we have five birds. So these five birds we cannot completely arranged in twos, right? So only one bird is remaining. That means we cannot complete the number. So this five is a odd number, right children? Here in the five birds we can make only complete two sets, right? Two sets of twos, right children? The one bird is left, so the number five is an odd number. So this is how you will find the given number is an odd number or an even number, right children? Yes. Now let us see an exercise and find out the given number is a even number or a odd number. Now let us move on to the exercise. Now I'm going to show you set of pictures, and you are going to group the pictures in twos. Okay, every picture, every number of picture, you are going to group it in twos, and tell me whether the number is a even number or a odd number. Now let us do that, children. Yes. So see this picture. What we are having in this picture? These are the helicopters, right? Now count and tell me how many helicopters are here. Yes, we have 10 helicopters here, right, children? Okay. Now we will pair the two helicopters. Okay, so that we can make a set of two. Okay, now let us pair the helicopters. So we will make the first set by pairing two, and the second set another two, third one another two, fourth one another two, and fifth one we circled another two, right? So do we have any remaining in the set of 10? No remaining. So no remaining helicopters are here while making the set of twos, right, children? So we were able to make 5 set of twos. Okay, so that means the number 10 is a what number? Even number or odd number? Yes, the number 10 is a even number because we can make the complete set of twos without any remaining, right, children? Yes. See the next picture. What is this? This is a aeroplane, right? Yes, very good. So if you see this aeroplane, how many aeroplanes are here? Yes, we have 7 aeroplanes here. Now let us make a set of 2. Okay, now we will make the first set and the second set, the third one. Oops, we have only one more is remaining and we don't have another aeroplane to pair it up, right, children? Yes, so one is remaining. So we were able to make only 3 sets of twos and one aeroplane is still remaining. That means the number 7 is a even number or odd number? Yes, the number 7 is a odd number because we were able to make only 3 sets of twos and still one is remaining. So if we have a remaining like that, that number is called as odd number. Now see this picture. What can we see in this picture? These are robots, right? Okay, now how many robots are here? Count and tell me. We have 8 robots here, right, children? Yes. So now we are going to check whether 8 is a even number or odd number. Let us start pairing the robots in the set of 2s. Okay, now see the first robot. First 2 robots I made a set. Second 2, 1 set. Third 2 and fourth 2. So do we have any remaining here? No, we don't have any remaining. We were able to make 4 complete sets of 2, right, children? So that means 8 is a even number or odd number? Yes, 8 is a even number. We were able to make complete sets, right, children? Yes. Now look at this picture. What is this? Have you ever seen this? Yes, this is a rocket, right, children? Okay, now how many rockets are here in this picture? We have 13 rockets, right? Yes. Okay, now let us pair these 13 rockets and find out whether 13 is a even number or odd number. Okay, now let us pair it in the set of twos. Okay, start pairing. One set, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, do we have any remaining? Yes, we have one rocket remaining that we cannot be paired, right? So that means 13 is a even number or odd number? Yes, 13 is a odd number because we cannot make complete set of twos from this number, right, children? Yes. From this exercise, you must have understand how to find a given number is a odd number or even number by making a set of twos, right, children? Yes. I hope you have understand how to make the set of twos and find out whether the given number is a even number or a odd number, right, children? Yes. So we will see more about this in our next video. Thank you for watching.